I'm Chris Peters from DataMinded. DataMinded is a company based in Leuven and we do big data analytics and data engineering mostly. So we help large companies and small startups to bring them to the next level in terms of data science, machine learning, artificial intelligence, big data, cloud and all these technologies. When reality bites in data science. So it's a one-day course based on my experience doing data science projects at large organizations, at startups, and see if they failed, why they failed, and what you can do to prevent it. And there's four key messages for the students today that I wanted to bring. It's one, you need to start with why. You need to understand why you're doing data science projects. You need to understand why they hire you to do data science projects. Two, it's processes. You need to have the right processes to execute. Three is team. You need to have the right team to be successful. And four, of course, is leadership. Without leadership, no data science project will be a success. The takeaway of the course today is that data science projects are not very easy, and you need to be lean and agile, and you need to iterate and learn and be very open to new ideas to be successful. I think platforms like the bootcamp at Digitizer are very important because there is a clear need for more data scientists who can be productive on projects. And on the other hand, there is a clear need as well for people who want to start in this field to get going to learn somewhere. And what I really like about the courses at Digitizer is that they combine all the theory with very practical example and practical advice. So I can definitely recommend everyone to go to courses like this to be productive in a real life situation. On the 20th of November, we will dive right into architectures, technologies, how you pick the right technology, how you build it, how you test it, and how you run it live so your customers can be happy.